Did you know in the Ruined DLC for Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach, there is hidden mascot suits unused by the mimic where it was trapped? The first being an elephant suit seen here on the right before dropping down by the forklift, and the second being a strange duck suit. Now, if you look at the mascot version of the mimic, you can vaguely see parts of the elephant and duck suit being used, along with some kind of lion suit.